Hello and welcome to the next vlog. We're off to do a contracting job today, carting some manure. We've got to get some manure shifted from the BGA. A farmer has bought it and basically it needs shifting to where it's going to be spread. I think we're going to be spreading it eventually, but it's got to be shifted from the BGA today, and the farmer doesn't want it spread for about 10 to 14 days. So we've got to go down there, and it's a little way away, so we're taking everything with us. We've already dropped the truck down there, so all our machinery will be staying down there for a day or two, and we'll be using the truck as transport. So we're just setting off on a dairy farm today. I haven't got enough time to show you around greatly, but we'll have a look around here at a later time. So I think the guys are ready to go, so, and they're going to follow me down. So we've obviously got the fuel bowser on here and the JCB wheel loader, so we're taking everything we need. Put our lights on. Quite late in the day at the moment. It's about probably about 3 o'clock or so. So we'll get started and doing a little bit, and then when it gets too dark, we'll be off home. And we'll be carrying on the next day. I think the farmer's bought like a certain amount of loads, so we've got to cart a certain amount of loads. I'm not quite sure what that is. We'll have a meeting with him later to find out exactly what that is. We go in this entrance. What a big old setup here. So I think I'll just drop the fuel bowser off here in a minute. Let's drop that off there, and we'll just pull forward a bit and unstrap the wheel loader. So I think Drew is going to drop his trailer off and get on the wheel loader. This is a big pile of the BGA down there, so the farmer's bought some of this, not all of it I think. And we've got to cart it off down to some fields down there, which is over a railway line. So as soon as he's off there with that, we can drop the trailer off. And pick the trailer up. So we're loaded up now. So we'll just get off to the field where we're going to dump this. Got to go through a little community place that's down there. That leads out to a load of open fields. And to just across the railway line where this is going. Obviously, as soon as it gets dark, we'll probably be off. We don't want to be upsetting these people by carting manure through their little community place too late at night and upsetting them. Literally just going over here. Obviously got to watch out for trains. And this is the field that's going to be spread, so we'll just be dumping it in here. Like I say, we're going to be here for a day or two, so need to make quite a big pile. So we'll spend a few days making a big pile out here to spread out here later. So we'll make sure we're safe here to cross over. There's nothing coming that's blocking that a little bit. But obviously, with it being, that's another thing at night time, with that being like that, it's probably safer to go when it gets dark. We can make a start on it tonight. To get turned around and get in position. So we're full up again now. Slowly losing the light, but not quite gone yet. Put some more lights on. Got to that point in the evening when it gets to where it's not going to be very long before it's dark. Make sure there's nothing coming down there. AS is on the way or still being loaded. Get ready to pull over. Lucky. I think we're filled up just to get ready to go again in the morning. It's getting a bit dangerous going over that railway line now, it's getting dark. We just have to fill up and go, and then go for tonight. So I think we're parked across there, so the block that tractor in, and then hopefully we'll get AS to come across the other way and no one can nick the fuel bowser. So we'll get all our lights turned off and get out and make sure that's locked up, and then we'll pack up for tonight. AS have just parked across the fuel bowser, stopped that being nicked. So locked everything up. Drew's just gonna stick his bucket on the trailer so no one can nick that. And shut his thing up and lock that up. So we can all get in the truck. So we can all head off home for tonight and come back again tomorrow. Thanks very much for watching this episode, and we'll catch you again next time.